3, 2, 1.
Hi, I'm Kristen Mineo.
I'm Erin Darling.
Hi friends, I'm Clark Wolf.
And you're watching Thepopfix.
The world didn't end.
Yay! The word of the year for 2013 was selfie.
Are you kidding me?
WTF.
Move over, Walter White. If anyone was Breaking Bad this year, I'm pretty sure it was Miley.
Welcome to Bad Vice, the show that gives you good advice from questionable ladies.
Here I apparently had a goal to be topless and tan.
Hey, you did that.
I at least did one thing on the board.
We all know the feeling of, well, feeling fat. Maybe you literally ate an entire bag of goldfish, 2 pints of Ben & Jerry's, and an entire medium thin crust pizza. No judging.
You know what I call those people? Just kidding, guys. But seriously, they're Grinches.
I'm just gonna come right out and say it. I'm a nerd. A big old Joss Whedon worshiping nerd.
I'll beat the out of you.
For the love of God, put it away. Oh, what do I know? Maybe I just need to get laid.
Pop 5 most awkward Bieber moments.
Pop 5 reasons why we are ready to say goodbye to 2013.
Let's count down our pop 5 reasons why Batman vs Superman is so crazy it just might work.
We here at Thepopfix love to read things on the internet.
Let's discuss the worst I read about the Paranormal Activity franchise.
Put that in your trivia pipe and smoke it.
I thought that I was gonna be a lion, and that didn't happen.
What is this? Kanye is becoming the M. Night Shyamalan of hip hop.
What?
He's lady in the watering all over himself.
Can I get a round of applause for that?
Going to drink now, dot, dot, dot.
I think he was drinking before.
Who's with me?
Hey, Batfleck, hey!
I even have a monarch butterfly in my cleave.
We love you, Internet!
Thanks for watching!
Until next time,
what's your fix?